Skipper, here we go.
Watch us all die in the first mission.
Oh, we're actually in Ethiopia now. That's fun.
Is that a good thing?
No.
Uh-oh.
I don't know why I always start right in the middle of the Arctic.
I start up like northern Russia.
Oh, new stuff. Let's make super fucking...
Assigned research.
Let's...
With zero
magnetic
scientists.
Magnetic weapons.
Hey, we're getting like a pizza later. Yeah, we could totally get a pizza.
Yeah.
Fucking A.
Yeah, fuck you. Just get to work.
I'm gonna be eating like a fuck ton of pizza on like Tuesday.
Oh, look, it's.
You never have.
Do we have one of our characters just fucking around? Aw, damn it! Because sometimes if you look at the bar or the living quarters, uh-huh. Oh my god, I'm there.
You're the bartender.
Yo, that's rad. Holy
shit. Check it out. John Thomas and Thomas Johnson.
They're both.
I told you, man.
They're gay for each other.
They're bud buddies.
What should we build? Oh, wait, we don't have any money.
Yeah.
Never mind. What?
What
you should do, though, for, like, advancing if we don't have a timer, is you put one on Overwatch, you skip the other one ahead, you leapfrog.
Yeah, that works.
Which is an actual thing.
I know it's an actual technology. Yeah, it's not
technology?
A technology, but it's a tactic, yeah.
Oh, snap.
Oh, it's
Operation
easy.
Operation Ghost
we
Face.
Get Operation Ghost Face.
I don't know, the most metal one that I've had was Operation Unceasing Grave.
Dude. Okay, so we've got, fuck you, we're getting you out of here.
Who?
We're getting you out of here.
Oh,
we're
dude, bring in the...
you out of here.
Bring in the cavalry.
We're getting you out of here. Yeah, the cavalry's going in.
Not me.
You're
wounded. I would be a nuisance more than anything.
Yif Master.
Yeah!
And who else? Are we missing someone?
You know, we should change
you
that.
You know what?
We should change
Wound.
That Nifma.
Let's get
for
one of those
David
promoted
Bowen.
Guys.
What?
Should we get one of the guys who have been promoted?
Nah.
No?
Fuck
or you
that.
Wanna, you
it's actually an easy difficulty.
So. Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's better to go for an easy mission with rookies because they can train.
Wait,
so we've got you as the leader.
Medic.
Yeah, so.
Give someone the medic shit.
Yif Master will be.
I'll be the medic?
Yeah.
That's cool.
There you go. You're designated Reddit. There you go. I can even
I
give you.
Now
I can
I
even
now
give you this.
Now.
Wow.
I can even give you this.
Oh.
La Resistance.
Vive la Resistance.
Yeah. Look at me. I look so down. I look like I just want to kill myself.
As soon as you're changing the armor, I was like just thinking of like the injured stormtrooper video.
Right? Oh yeah.
I said, wait. I thought these armors were made to kill us instantly if we got shot. Wait. So you're sure you're not dead? No, I'm wounded. I was shot, but not dead. That's called wounded.
I thought that the armor's supposed to kill you.
Oh my god.
It's true.
What if your character's already drunk?
Oh. That'd be horrible.
Because you're the bartender. He's like, I'm just drinking on the job.
Is she a barco tattoo?
Yeah.
That's fucking weird. Oh, we're in Cairo. Cairo, Egypt.
Damn it, not
you
this shithole.
You know what that means.
Me-da-me-da.
It's Joestar.
Small town of Patrol Zone 2. Oh, fuck.
Just secretly off-screen is Dio's mansion.
Oh. That would be great.
No, it would be great if they had like a random event, just a falcon comes out of nowhere and just ice kills everyone.
Woo.
Random event pet shop.
That would be so good.
That would be fucking good. Fuck, we actually need to make our way.
Oh, why can't you just drop us in further?
Dude.
And we've got 8 turns to make our way there.
Then we wouldn't have a game.
Then, fuck you. Alright.
Don't kill me, Mark!
Alright, let's see what we got.
Don't kill me!
Let's see what we got.
It's okay, you won't die.
I'm gonna die! You're sending the medic out front!
Alright,
what is that thing?
That's Tegan, he is talking.
Oh, he's our...
Ben Tegan!
He's our,
Kegel Michael Keat?
Quote-unquote scientist.
Ugh. Are we trying to rescue him?
No, he's...
Well, who's the alien over there?
Oh, that's the alien over there?
Yeah.
It's an alien, we gotta kill.
I know, but like, what kind is it?
It's
a xenomorph.
It's like one of the original aliens.
Yes.
Sectoid.
If it was a xenomorph, we'd be fucking dead. Oh, wait, shit, they're over there. They're probably gonna be coming near us.
Go behind the rock. More cover.
Actually, if you're in cover and on direct view and they don't flank you, they won't see you.
Okay, I didn't know that.
That makes sense.
I'll actually put you up. That'll be fine. There you go.
Oh, so the leader, you see like a little sequence?
No, it's
random.
Ah, so they're not moving.
scurred.
Taking out that sectoid would be like the single best thing ever.
You should have one person sneak to the terminal.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
And then the other's just kind of wait to attack.
Fuck. Any doors?
Actually, two. Move in pairs.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, there's more guys.
Yeah, that's a watchtower.
Whoever wants to live the most, bring me along with you.
Fine. I'll put me and Chris will go.
That's great. We could just
make out. So hopefully, since they're not moving, we should be fine.
If they don't detect you, you can...
Damn it, Mark, we're already dead because you said that.
Network shut down in 7 turns.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, no, the Neo Geo.
Dude, that's a lot of enemies.
The G.I. Joes? Oh, fuck, man.
Damn.
I don't know.
Wait, how many enemies?
There's two over there.
That's their... Two, there's probably a
pattern. Oh, that guy looks like Apollo from Smite, the one that was like on top of the tall hair.
Yeah.
Just right in the middle.
You have no cover there.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to put myself right here. Fuck, there's like no ways to get in there.
Can you sneak around?
You have to kill stuff.
Can you sneak around like a sneaky snake?
You sneak a snake.
A snicker snake.
A snicker.
Where is it from again?
Snickers.
That's from the Pokemon.
Yeah. If animals is a...
Pokemon. But with animals instead.
Yes.
You might as well just leave me there.
Yeah, I was wondering, like, if I put you right here...
Because if you...
Do not, right, that's here. A horrible spot.
Yeah, but right now, you can't see anyone.
No, I know, but they're gonna move closer.
Height advantage.
Are you trying to kill Brian?
Okay, so I can't make my way in there.
Without getting spotted.
There's gonna be more enemies beyond this.
Oh, no.
So we probably should just attack all at once the same guys, since they're blocking the way.
Yeah.
Because we're gonna be wasting turns trying to find ways to sneak around.
But won't they get noticed from our attacks?
Move them closer, or chuck a grenade.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna do. Oh fuck, I need to get closer.
Wait, the car wouldn't the
like
car
I said, explode? No. Just move like behind the post.
Yeah.
The post.
Just whisper sweet nothings in their ear.
Yep.
The post.
Yep.
It's critical hit immediately when you do that.
Dead.
Oh, that looks nice.
There you go.
That looks nice. That looks very nice. I like it.
Boom.
Fuck. I like this plan, I'm happy to be a part of it. There you go.
Does the car actually explode, like, immediately?
It does. No, sometimes it does, sometimes it won't.
Please explode.
If it takes enough damage, it will blow up.
Kalima!
But...
Yeah, and she's flanked.
No.
Okay,
no, she is flanked.
Spotted.
She is legitimately flanked right now.
Everyone spotted shit.
Well, yeah.
Now, yeah, see, look, she is flanked.
Then... move someone.
Well, is he on Overwatch?
No.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, you got into 68%.
But can't you just move them closer?
Oh.
Like behind those trash cans and then shoot them?
Yeah.
No, that's stupid. You get bonus for higher cover.
Alright, we can give it a shot. Because she's dead if I don't do anything.
Yeah!
Oh, wow, nice.
Whoa, that's nice.
That was lucky.
That was ridiculously lucky.
Promotion!
Alright.
Promote it!
Yiff Master.
Time to save the day.
No, don't make Chris... Move Chris back.
I can put him right here.
No. Go move back.
I feel like he'd be too alone.
Right.
No.
I'm
see
always
in the park.
Alone.
In the park. Move down towards the park.
Like about here?
No, not quite. All right.
Because, like, there's... Like I said, I could put myself...
Move him up back behind the bench.
This one?
Directly behind. Yeah, right there. Put him in Overwatch...
Oh, that's a good idea.
I need to move myself.
Yourself. Don't actually move that far, because then you're opening yourself up to...
Yeah, if I put myself right here, I'll be...
Put yourself there, and chuck a grenade at him, possibly destroying his cover, forcing him to move, and then get shot in the Overwatch. Unless you can shoot the...
I don't think so. That's a 66%.
You want to try it anyways? It's up to you.
That'd be the best, because I've already got a guy in Overwatch. Come on, hit it!
Oh,
I did it!
Nice.
Oh, I thought you hit the cactus there for a second.
Oh,
right, wow.
So, wait for the car to just explode.
Promotion!
Oh, okay.
You're gonna have to watch, though.
Watch out, it's a cell phone!
The other one's
a cell phone. Nice!
Oh.
5 damage, full damage. Alright.
Oh.
He's gonna shoot. Probably.
Wait.
No, don't shoot!
No, you're marked. So they're probably gonna try and aim it.
Those seem like they're the only enemies, though. They would have moved more in.
I should be in cover, hopefully.
Why would he mark him, though? Oh, wow. Shit, they actually shot you?
Fuck.
That's some distance.
How much damage did that take?
Three. I'm nearly dead.
Yay!
Alright, go and flank him and just kill him.
Alright, so, dude, should I take care of...
Move Chris.
Chris will take care of him.
No, just move him right around the tree like that.
Yeah, the closer you are, the better it is.
I've seen people miss
from this close.
Yeah.
85%.
I don't know, man. It seems pretty a far shot.
Oh, yeah. Ah! That was so iffy looking.
That was really iffy. All
right, now move.
Promotion.
Promoted.
Now move yourself. Right.
I've already got flank on him.
You do not. You don't have a direct line of sight. See? It's not flank.
I do.
It's flank. No, it's not. It's flank from another... Because you're one cover.
No, I'll put myself right there.
Hey, fuck Jim. You, bitch. Hey, Jim, how's it going?
Wait. Move Chris back so he can actually use the med kit.
No, Chris is actually... He can't move anymore.
Move him back after the med kit.
You guys are, like, totally making over.
I don't think he'll make it.
Oh!
I didn't make it!
You've still got...
I still have an extra character.
I'm a better shot than you are so far.
That's fine.
Yeah, this is the closest one I can do.
I thought I was probably gonna die first. It looks like you might.
Oh yeah, I'm probably gonna die.
What if you miss and shoot your own guy?
No way! My girlfriend saved my ass.
Oh, that's actually your girlfriend's character?
Yeah.
Nice.
All right, now can you like move Chris?
Or I could move you forward, and then Chris will be able to heal you faster.
Move me behind the bench there, and then move Chris.
Don't we have heal Ryan with my sexual healing?
Yes, your EF
mask. Sexual healing.
All right, move Chris back.
Let me touch your butt. Let me touch your butt. Let me touch it.
It's within a 3x3.
Let me get up inside you with my healing.
God damn it, Chris.
There you go.
That's not a regular spray. I changed it as myself.
Could you imagine if it said was mist?
Aerosol cum.
The worst would be if it said like mist.
All right, just throw yourself through. Go right near there.
Yeah, we need to get there because we've got four turns.
Well, before it shuts down.
Yep.
I also know if you sit really fucking weird, it's because of.
Ryan, you want to keep going? I gotta go to the washroom.
Ryan is taking over.
You gotta squeeze your butt in.
Oh god, he's gonna kill everyone. Don't let him do it. He's gonna kill me first, the one who saved him.
That sprayed cum all over him.
God damn it, Chris.
Dude, I have healing jizz. What can I say?
That's disgusting, Chris.
No, it's just Dragon Ball. The fucking, Bardock goes back in time.
Overwatch.
How do you 241 more? Because up to.
How do you know when a turn is used? Like, is it just how many characters have to move for a turn to be considered used?
You can end the turn whenever you want, but
at any point in time.
Vince, are you recording?
Sorry. It's very considerate of him. I've seen siblings who are.
They're just very like inconsiderate.
Yeah, it's very considerate. He's even quiet. Well, I applaud.
Uh-oh.
He's gonna touch you in bad places.
That's where the last ones were.
Shit.
Why is this thing so damn far?
You could just bring it on your lap.
Oh god, he's going all over the place.
Ah!
This mouse is inconsistently bad.
Don't let the mark. I wonder if Mark is going to be up there for long. Because last time he was up there for 3 hours.
That's a lot of urine.
No, he was drunk and got impuked everywhere.
Oh, Mark.
Oh, yeah, it was... I can keep going.
Yeah, by the way, Chris found them. Like, right over
there. Oh, shit! Okay, let me do it.
I'm moving people into Overwatch.
Oh, Chris is Chris fucked?
Kind of.
You know what? As soon as I said he's gonna kill me, that's when it's gonna happen, probably.
Yup.
Nah, man. That's not worth it.
You might want to move closer.
That's a pretty good cover.
Yeah, that's grenade throw range. But I want to. No, it's not.
I don't know, man.
It's too far.
Doesn't seem like it. You got 1%!
No, I think it's 25, isn't it?
Yeah, before it was 25, but now it's 26.
Yeah, but they need to move either way, so they're gonna get shot at. We have like an arc of fire, which sucks anyways because, you know, recruit level aiming is bullshit.
Oh my god, no!
Don't kill Chris.
Oh shit, they actually went inside.
The worst thing is trying to mind control Chris.
Oh wait, he panicked.
Please run away from the danger, Chris.
Chris panicked! Chris is doing what he knows best.
Does Overwatch only work once?
Oh, looks like you didn't get shot at, Chris. You're still alive.
Okay.
Oh, I went right through the wall.
You want me to keep going?
I think I can get
you. You're not giving to me. You're already killing me.
I was trying to move you there. Your mouse sucks, Mark. Oh, you took shots at him, but you missed.
Oh, my first miss. I'm sorry.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he's crying like a bitch.
No.
He's being mind controlled.
Yeah, you like I said, you want me to keep going?
Does the building actually collapse?
You might want to go inside, though. If you go inside, like, right there, you'll be able to get him.
So if you kill him, will I be no longer panicked? Da-da-da-da!
No, you...
I froze!
I just need to see the style points of what was going on. Panic! Throw a grenade!
Grenade!
Wait, can you actually miss with the grenade? Oh, no, you can't.
Like I said,
you're the fucking
grenade.
Worst.
Throw a grenade!
You might as well have a way to get definitive damage in, not just percentage.
At least a coward mind cover, at the very least.
Yeah. Don't worry, I'm a coward too.
Jesus Christ, you really don't have much percentage.
They're really bad.
Oh, you can...
Whee!
Come in! Now you have a chance
that would have
to
been
kill
the
him
first
one.
Order of business.
No, but we may not even get the network though, because they were fucking right around the corner.
Oh!
No.
Shit!
No! Wait, yo, you want me to keep going?
I tell you, I can finish it.
I don't know, man. It seems pretty.
Wow!
The one time they actually shoot.
No, you can't hack it. No.
This doesn't seem too good.
Oh, come on.
Fuck.
I want to keep going.
This is an Overwatch.
No, oh yeah.
Panic, I want to keep going. I can do this.
Right. Don't care. Sacrifice yourself. Jon Snow, go in.
Yo, you've got half chance.
Which me? It's like map percentage.
No, it's always shit. It's always shit percentage unless it's super high.
Dude, it's like Mabinogi percentage. 85 is technically is 50%, and 50% is technically 25%. Do it. You have to try.
That's the best shot.
Pew!
Yeah!
Nice!
Yeah.
Alright.
Quick, get that data! Put in Enigma, or put in myself. I sacrifice myself. Put me in
there. No. I can do this without fucking losing someone.
Do the hack! Oh yeah! Hack the butt!
That's a pretty sick iPad.
Oh dude, there's no chance you can either do either of these.
Dude, you can totally do a 2%? Yeah.
Might as well try.
Yes. That would've been impressive if you would've gotten it.
Oh. Oh, that's just breaching over, yeah.
I just throw a grenade up there.
Yeah, I might as well get some definitive damage.
And he won't be in cover anymore, so he can actually...
Wow, nice toss.
That's a good throw there.
Wow.
He one-punched that arm.
I
double.
Did. That was impressive.
Uh-oh. Mark, I'm sorry, but you're dead.
Oh, it doesn't matter. I sacrificed myself for the cause.
No, they usually never shoot. That's the part that's fucking weird. Like, they never, ever shoot. You know this, right?
Yeah,
they don't ever shoot.
Usually,
they always use mind control.
There
shot.
Are times where I have been
shot.
See,
he's probably gonna mind control a body.
Yeah, yeah, he can actually resurrect dead soldiers.
Oh, that's bull.
They come back as zombies.
And zombies are annoyingly strong. And it's right near the stuff, too.
Reanimated.
Our best choice, though, is to just shoot the shit out of the zombie or actually find and kill that last motherfucker.
He's right there.
Wait, does killing the mind controller actually, like...
Yes, yeah, it kills him instantly.
It severs
connection.
But Chris is out of ammo. He's to reload.
Are you serious? That wastes a turn, probably?
Doesn't
no, it
waste
does
a
half.
Turn.
It does half, so you don't get a move.
That's a high percentage.
Yeah, shoot him.
Mm. Well, zombies are ridiculously easy targets, too.
Oh, only three? Come on.
Yeah, they just sit there.
Half his HP is gone. I'd say if you can actually get yourself a promotion.
Oh, yeah.
You
don't
yeah, have to might as well.
Pew! There you go.
Nice. Now you can actually get the stuff.
Yeah, no, it's better to kill a sectoid. If we finish the mission, we will get the stuff before it explodes.
Oh, really?
Yep.
So it's like an automatic grab if you finish the mission?
Oh, yeah.
Ah, cool. What's up, bitch?
Oh, so you have a 38%.
Oh, I thought it was higher.
No.
Nope.
Oof. Darren? You might want to spend that time to reload.
Overwatch. Give that tiny chance.
Fuck. Is he gonna mind control again?
He's gonna try.
Seriously?
Please fail.
If we're lucky, she'll run out to cover and just kill him.
Oh, please, please do it. Oh, shit.
Hunker death.
What She's got mean? Like the last grenade. No, wait, she doesn't. She's out of grenades. And I'm out of ammo.
What are those things?
Those are civvies.
Oh.
Position confirmée.
I'm out of ammo.
Wait, did you actually go French?
Yeah.
Oh.
You can run in, grab it, and leave.
That's what I'm gonna do. Chris, grab the stuff. We need you to grab all the drugs.
Grab all the stuff.
Ooh,
hair trigger.
Advanced
and PCS, that's good. That's
advanced
really
focus.
Good. Put them behind the desk.
Why are they floating?
No, they're actually on the second floor.
Oh.
Oh.
I was gonna say, like, it looks weird.
Yeah, it does look very bizarre. Behind the big rock.
It's almost like a bizarre series of adventures.
Are you trying to, like, tell me about Jar Jar? No, JoJo's Bizarre
Adventure. Did you say
Jar Jar? I was going to say Jar Jar, but...
Jar? You know what? I would not want to see that.
No.
No. Bizarre series of events of Jar Jar.
You know what? Ends of episode one, Dio rips his face off.
Jar Jar's Bizarre Adventures.
Oh, I can get straight up there. And she can actually...
Dude, you are so lucky he missed.
I know! It's amazing!
Just run in.
Run in, run in, run in, run in.
Yeah, she can get behind the destroyed car.
Or get even closer.
Oh.
Oh, style points.
Oh, yeah.
Give him a kiss.
$10 he's missing.
Oh, come on.
Oh,
oh, oh nice. I did it.
Crit.
Oh.
See? I told you I would make it.
Oh, yes, we did it.
Yeah.
We're winners.
We didn't all die horribly.
The first kill that the French have made.
Man,
we have
I can't
11
believe,
enemies, by the way.
Can't believe the French have spent so much money on military funding for white flags.
Oh.
Can I keep going?
Sure.
Okay, well, we're going to take this next time on the cavalry.
Oh, look at that! I got most of the records.
Chris has the most successful shots.
Oh, shit.
New, and he's put a new record.
Mind
nice.
You, we don't have a very high record.
That's not something to be proud of. I'm just waiting for someone to do like 100%, and then like it's like you can't beat this, and it's like the next person to show up and do like 101%.
Wait, what?
It's like beat that.
Yeah, I shot someone and went through his skull and killed the other.
Yeah.
Oh my god!
It reminds me of like that joke in My Name Is Earl. Like I seen that man kill two men with one bullet, no gun. He just pressed the bullet
oh,
into their
Chris is the support.
Skulls.
Chris is the medic.
Oh.
Like I thought.
I usually play support roles in most.
Dude, you'll anyway. Be able to spray everyone with your.
All over.
Oh, looks like I went sniper.
Nice.
Not bad.
Someone
oh,
back
fuck, hit. I got the stupid fucking
Yeah,
shaking.
Everyone, if you're gravely wounded, you're shaken. I'm shaken, Vince is shaken,
no,
Ryan
not.
Is shaken.
Yeah. I'm completely
you
fine.
Got it. You got the ranger. Damn it.
Woo! Super combo power! Oh! Oh. Do it.